Alright, we are back to Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key. They finally had that well-deserved story update. Thank goodness. They actually had a huge update. Starting here, they know about the issue with the language input. I thought that was with most of the words starting in caps lock. However, that's something else. This language issue is basically how you can't really write in other languages for KH Unchained Key, which is strange, but while they're looking into it, they're also kicking off a new 5-star daily deal, which usually gave a 4-star. Now it's going to give a 5-star until June 30th. In addition, Kingdom Hearts Key was released in Europe, so now it's been released technically worldwide. And to celebrate, everyone got the HD Aqua Medal. I was so happy when I saw that today. All quests also cost 1 AP, which is amazing for me. Now I can do all the story quests today without worrying about AP. Unless I had some VIP thing, yeah, who cares. I'm free to pay. Or play. Free to play. Yeah. And don't forget to back up your data, I'll do it after this. And lastly... Lastly, the one thing we're all here for, the story update. 25 quests have been added, the end of Olympus Coliseum, so let's get on with it. We all remember that crappy ending last time. Go on, you've earned yourself a break. Now let's return. Welcome back, Nominee Oblivion, and it's cool, you really didn't miss anything. Last stream, I couldn't even beat Xemnas because I didn't have enough time, so I had to end it early. Oh yeah, wait, before I start, let me just show everyone the new medal we got, KH 2.8 Aqua. No, that's... this one. And it's not even called 2.8 Aqua, it's just called HD Aqua, but here it is. I didn't get it to 6 stars yet because I don't have the Fantasia Mickeys or the other thing, and I want to keep this at 5 stars for the cost. Basically, she's pretty good. About each of her hits are around 1,000 damage. She hits 7 times. And these are her stats. The scrub talks about the worst final boss with the worst final cutscene. I know, right? Go on, you've earned yourself a break. Anyway, now, back to the story quests. And hopefully, once I get through enough of the quest, I should be able to buy the 3,000 jewel pack with the enemy medals. Oh great, what do you have to say? Might as well get acquainted with the place. I opened the door at the entrance to the underworld. Take a peek at just how deep the darkness goes. Oh my god. That sounds just so... That has a dual meaning in it, but I don't want to get into it. It's disgusting. What do I need to do? Defeat all enemies in one turn. Oh great. And final boss was a fire flower. It's nice how Hades doesn't give a damn. He does not. Also, I did beef up my speed medals, all my medals really, since last time. Like this guilted Titus with max guilt. I'm definitely gonna need to do a medal pull right before Hades. Because when the battle starts, he has... Just steal your chest? I don't need a fighting. Alright, fine. But when the battle... Oh my god, 2 bars? When the battle starts, he has a triple defense boost for each element. So that's gonna be very annoying to deal with. Yeah, you get him, Stitch. Nice. Perfect. Might as well get all the missions done, right? There's only one quest I have not gotten all the missions done for, and that is quest 300. Sadly, the max isn't 100%, but hey, we can conclude that on Unchained She. Yeah, I can't believe Europe got the Unchained Key. Good for them. They demanded it, they got it. I think this can... Yeah, alright. No need to use a special. Might as well save it. Oh, no match for the Guilt of Titus. I could also Guilt my KH Sora version A, but I don't have the Keyblade cost to do so. Nice. Oh yeah, and I learned about the swipe up thing. I had no idea you could do that. But I learned thanks to Sammy. Not good for me, it's the same, and I stopped playing. Yeah, but Naminé, they said that the Japanese version of Kingdom Hearts Key is basically part one, and the English version of Unchained Key, that's like the sequel to the original Key. So, it sucks, we'll never get to play it. Oh, here it is. I was looking for that. Yeah, you can swipe up on the screen and it'll load everything faster. No match. What are the objectives? Defeat all enemies, defeat 10 or more enemies, defeat the armored archer within one turn. Well, that was the armored archer, so done. But yeah, the Hades boss fight coming up on 350, it's gonna be very hard. He has triple physical defense boost, triple magic defense boost, triple speed defense boost. And I'm pretty sure he hits hard. I mean, we all saw what happened with Hades, right? I mean, not Hades, with his pet dog Cerberus, right? Oh man, if only KH 2.5 would have that. I know, right? If only KH 2.5 wouldn't have that nasty bug against Xemnas. Broke my game. I hope that's everything. Yeah. I'm surrounded, these poor bastards. You get him, Walker. Alright, this is too easy. And the Guilted Cloud will just annihilate this thing. I love how, because of the celebration that Kingdom Hearts Key is out around the world, all the quests for a few weeks are gonna be 1 AP only. I'm gonna farm so many money medals. I need that money. Xemnas is a cheater, he wants to win, so he will win. If you get into the trap. Damn, I was so certain. The glitch only happens if you don't revert. And you do the RC in limit form, but apparently it's if you do revert. Right, let's go. Gotta defeat all the enemies. But yeah, I can also one-turn Cerberus thanks to that Aqua Metal. Ooh, how am I gonna... Oh yes, and I saw the gameplay for Kingdom Hearts 3 at E3, Kingdom Hearts Point 2 for E3, not Kingdom Hearts 3. And basically, they did Point 2. And I got to see what happens. So it was a memory Nort. It was just Aqua's memory of Terra that was down there. And he has like one line, then he just stays silent. And that was probably a bad idea. But yeah, it was just a memory Nort. Wasn't the real thing. Only one OP, only one AP. Okay, weekend guard armor farming. Okay. How to do this? Yeah, this is gonna be annoying. I hate it when it's all different kinds of enemies. No scrub spoilers. Oh, come on. It didn't show what happens afterwards. And that was at E3, so it's technically really not much of a spoiler. It was obvious. Ooh, a Neo Shadow. It's okay, still no match for the Scrub Lord. You know, I'm really worried about that Hades boss fight. He has like 5 bars of health and he has triple defense for every element. So it's gonna be really tough unless I get that Alice. Oh, you didn't see the E3 stuff? Oh man, you're missing out. I got to see the gameplay for Point 2. And there was actually someone playing 3D on the screen next to him. So I got to see some of that, but it wasn't really that entertaining. Damn it. Wow. Oh well, I'll do it later. It's not 1 AP. Hopefully this new set of quests won't end the same way the previous one did. Go on, you've earned yourself a break. These guys are screwed. I didn't see anything, not even the Zelda stuff. Oh, I only saw the Kingdom Hearts stuff. Could I? Yep, that was a bad idea. Oh, wow, that actually worked. Okay. Oh, I love this. No fear at all. Of running out of AP. No fear. Defeat large body in one turn, defeat armored archer in one turn. And then the usual defeat all enemies in one turn. Damn it, where's blue? I need blue. His cloud is so good. It's gilted. I don't even know how he managed to gilt it. Then again, the top people from... Like, I looked at the rankings and I clicked on the characters to see what medals they use. Some of them have, like, a fully gilted Sora and Pals with 120% gilt, and it's crazy. I hope the final boss of this update won't be a random heartless scrub. No, the final boss for this update is Hades. I saw a video go, I saw a video several months ago where it was Quest 350 and they had to deal with Hades. FPS 2016 and 2017 will be epic years. Oh, they will be. Especially if I manage to find a way to get a PS4 by December. Yeah, it's 120%. It's because the Sora and Pal Metals has maximum guilt. Which means it can go up to 130%. There is only like a few medals that have that, Sephiroth being one of them, Sora and Pals being the other. I don't know what else has that though. Now there's the large body. Oh, your large body is about to get moved. Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Yep, maximum guilt medals can go up to 130%. It's crazy. Plot twist, this update ends on the mission before Hades. Wow. Really? Defense resistant to everything? We'll see about that. Yeah, so much for your defense boost. Ooh, and a Yen Sid? Where the hell did I get a Yen Sid? Oh, but 150 jewels. Nice. Only 20 more quests to go. Defeat the Wyvern and equip 3 wishes. Nice. You guys will get to see HD Aqua in action if I put it on. Hang on. I want a quest again. Let me just put that on. I don't want her at 6 stars yet, because I don't have the Keyblade cost for it. And what to have? I don't know. Sora and Pals is for a single target. Hack guilt, best medals with 999% guilt. You know how insane that would be? We have a Snow White, guilt here to 999%. That's insane. Your crappy Snow White just does millions of damage. Don't worry, I'll show off the Aqua Medal when it's 1-on-1. Because I think that's when she does best. Oh crap, I want to use it now. Oh well. Next 1-on-1. Perfect. Alright, here's the Aqua Medal. At 5 stars. Jeez. The HD Aqua. And the fucking Wyvern. Can I even beat this in one turn? Ah, if that poison landed, I might have. Actually, I think I might. Yep, definitely gonna win in one turn. That attack. Yeah, unfortunately, that attack is only for a single target. As far as I know, anyway. It could be for multiple targets, but I was pretty sure it's single. Could test it out here. Yeah, I'm gonna use it on him anyway. Alright, let's see, is it... Oh, it's random. It randomly hits when it's multiple targets. Oh, well, still one. Okay, so that's how it works. If it's a single target, all attacks will go to it. And if there's multiple enemies, the attacks will be random to who it goes to. Jeez, where's the cutscene? Part 7 of the final trial. 7 of 12. Do I have anything with... I think Selfie has an attack boost. Alright, let me get that final form Sora that I saw here. Nope. Hang on. This is new. Oh, great. Part 7 Hades. This isn't the Hades Cup. Damn it, no attack boost there. I was hoping I'd get it so the challenge gets completed. But oh well. Ooh, give me that. Oh yeah, it turns out that they recolored the chests for the special bar and the HP because they received too many complaints that they look too similar to the regular item chests. So that's why they got recolored. Feel the heat. Feel the heat. Heal the feet. Come on, attack boost. Got it. Alright, that challenge is done. Ow. Rude. Okay, time to weed out some plants. Yeah, the chest now looks scrubby. They do, they look so much worse now. Yep, so all it takes, one Yuna clears them all out. I'm loving this 1 AP deal here. Oh crap. That's the one thing I forgot though. Raid bosses. The Savage Spider. 0 out of 10. Scrubby chests equals 0. IGN. Yep, the Savage Spider. Dropping Savage Insults since day one. Where's that Soaring Palace medal? There it is. Actually, for the fun of it, I'll just take Final Form Sora. Oh, and we get this awesome music. Reminds me of the days back in for our level 1 no equipment. No match for the Scrub Lord. Well, maybe in like a few more levels he will be, but not now. PS, did I just imagine it, or did they reset sometimes? Oh, raid bosses reset every month. At the end of each month, they reset. Back to level 1. They do that so you're not always gonna encounter level 99 raid bosses. Ooh, what the hell? There's a secret path here? Or was this the regular path, and I didn't take the regular path? Three, 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 Illuminati. Okay, clean the tunnel. I'm gonna continue. Jeez, look at all these fucking puppies everywhere. Great, I'm poisoning puppies. Ooh, nice. There are secret areas. I'm poisoning puppies and murdering them. Such a bad pet owner. Despite keeping my 7-year-old disabled bird alive. So we need to be fast to actually beat 99 bosses. Yep, we do. The good news is though, when you die to a raid boss, it sends a help request to your party. And if they beat it, then its level goes up. If it gets away, then its level remains the same. Oh, that's the target. Gotta go that secret way then. Didn't kill any of the puppies there. So much animal abuse. Oh, that's interesting. I hope that's all of them. This is a huge place. Nobody is even in your party. Oh, you could always join someone else's. I joined someone else's. I don't know who they are, but it's a pretty cool party. Oh, yes. Get them all. Have to use AP to level up strong ones. Nice, that was all of them. Final Trial Part 8. It's like a Yu-Gi-Oh! Episode. 10 episodes for a single duel. Detached quest completion reward. Ooh, cutscene. Why, hello there, Cloud. Alright, stealing random bird feathers. I had a feeling you'd find me. Yeah, wanna get your ass kicked again? This is no place for the living. We need to head back. Nice, Cloud's in my party now. And Hercules is in my party. We're invincible. Come on, let's get out of here. Like I need to be told. I came to see what the holdup was, and look, you're all here having a party without me. What, did my invitation get lost in the mail? No, your invitation felt the heat. Sorry about the party's over, we're leaving. Whoa, you got it all backwards, Blunder Boy. The real party's just getting started. What was the longest duel in the original Yu-Gi-Oh? I think the Kaiba duel was like 6 episodes, and the darts duel was 6 episodes. The darts duel was definitely the most ridiculous duel ever. You got a monster with infinite attack points? Well, I have one with infinity plus 1. Healed the feet. You're wrong, Hades. My friend was never on your side. Well, you know what they say, if you want something done, right, call your mother. After that, do it yourself. Jeez, can you imagine Hades' mom? Who is Hades' mom? Yeah, the darts duel. Goddamn. Darts had the most overpowered deck in the anime. What's wrong with me? I feel so weak. Damn it, Hercules, you've fallen and you can't get up. Should have had life alert. You're such a hero that I knew you'd come looking for these two. All I had to do was wait. You used me? Ugh, I feel so used. This is what I call a party. Let me show you to the VIP room. Oh, please, not another. Okay. Nope. We know Hades is into bondage, apparently. And it wouldn't be a party without the decorations. Think I'll give the Colosseum a new look for the occasion. See ya, suckers. A monster with 3 lives, OP abilities, and infinite power versus the girl from our normal deck. That moment. I'll buy us some time. You go find Hercules. Yeah, darts had such an overpowered deck. Fucking divine serpent. Oh, guess what? I can't lose as long as this monster is on the field. Alright, well, I'll destroy it. How much attack points does it have? Oh, infinite. Uh-huh. Alright. Okay. Infinite, huh? Well then, I'll summon a monster with infinite plus 1 attack points. Oh, we're not going there. Defeat all enemies within 1 turn. Oh, he's not the target. You obeyed now, infinite, and it costs 10 cards. Yeah, and the really crappy thing is darts actually used more than 40 or 60 cards in his deck, so you know he's cheating. Yes, I love being OP when it's free to play. It feels so rewarding. What's up here? Anything cool? Aww. Really excited for when I get 3,000 jewels. Right before the Hades fight, I'm gonna do a 3,000 jewel pool. That jewel pull. Maybe I'll get a Sephiroth, or maybe I'll get all garbage. Who knows? Speed. What do I have for speed? I can't go back up? What about that shortcut over there? This music. I'm getting wretched witch flashbacks. That boss was not fun at all. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, this is... okay. Moment, there is something I was wondering about. Darts told us about him being present while the whole crap from the last season occurs, but I think I never saw him in the background of the last season. Yeah, he says it happened, but he was never there. Alright, these guys I'm definitely not killing in one turn. My god. Nope. Alright, I know what I'm doing. Getting a magic metal this time. Magic metal. What's a good magic? Guess I'll go with Una Guilted. Close to Guilted, anyway. Alright. Round two, you little puppies! Una's gonna destroy them. It happened, but it didn't happen. I'm pretty sure it happened, like, in the series, but they never showed it happen. Or maybe it did happen, but they cut it from the dub. Because they usually cut off a lot of stuff. So it might have happened. Okay, this time, I'm ready. Una should take care of them. Ugh. Little bastard dogs. Okay. Just like Jubel uses the fusion on the dimensions, but then, nah, fuck you, that never happened because card. I know, right? Jubel fused all the dimensions and made Super Fusion God, but we never got to see Super Fusion God. They just act like it never happened. Oh, that's the secret way. It's that way. Alright, did I get the chest up here? Yeah. I would have loved to seen what happens when you fuse every monster from level 1 to 12. Get Super Fusion God, but what does it do? Eh, I'll stitch. There, now I've one-turned. Little puppy bastards. Yeah, and the jewels. Gonna do that 3,000 jewel pull soon. Use three more special attacks, defeat High Wizard in one turn. And the usual, defeat everything in one turn. You know what, I think I'm gonna go with Claire's Black Coat Mickey. Where is it? Claire. There it is. Black Coat Mickey has this ability. His attack isn't affected by the power special, by the power magic, or speed. You know what, now I'm regretting not taking him over the other Sora. Oh well, hopefully I can one-turn this thing. Oh yeah, definitely gonna one-turn this thing, never mind. Yeah, Black Coat Mickey, very versatile. Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Send the Jaden clone to the stars. You know they invented the To the Stars thing? It didn't really happen in the original sub. They just said to the stars to hide the implication of death. There's the target. Well, getting that black coat Mickey might have been useless after all. Really versatile, though. Just not when everything is the same here. Like in this mission, unlike the previous mission where you had those bastard pups. Sad, the thing with the stars was cool. I know, I thought it was cool too. I like the idea of sending them to the stars. Like, it just has a cool sound to it. Instead of just saying, yeah, they're dead. And my clock's ringing. Alright, let's go. Defeat Ice Plan in one turn. Alright, let's go back with Aether. One thing my party's missing. A good speed metal that hits everything. In other words, someone with a fully gilted Sephiroth. It's probably asking for too much, though. Moment, so they said they will kill Jaden's dark side? I think the star does make more sense. Ooh, yeah. How did these gummy copters get in hell? Like, what did you do to get in hell? You're a gummy copter. I can handle it. Yeah, can definitely handle it. But for good measure. Yeah, definitely good measure. Gilted Stitch is amazing. Alright, I hope that's everyone. I'm surrounded. Those poor bastards. Alright, get him, Titus. This is my story. Or does that cope work more with Orin than it does Titus? Whatever. This is still technically my story. Actually, that's not true. I don't own Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key, but this is my character's story. Equip treasure trove, complete without having to continue. I can do that. Anubis, though. Yep, no Anubis here. We just have Hades and his hot hair. Neo Shadow. Oh yeah, for those who don't know, there was also a treasure hunter event going on right now. There's 10 missions. Each mission, the enemies get 10 levels. So they start, mission 1 is like level 10 enemies, mission 2 is like level 20, 3 is 30, and so on until mission 10 where everything's level 100. And the goal of this is you have three things. One, beat the mission. Two, collect all of the stuff, all the materials too that sparkle, and open all the treasure chests. And by doing so, you can get Chip and Dale medals. The weak ones, and then later the strong ones. And you can get Cid medals. So it was a really fun event. Really good for free to pay. Free to play. Is it free to play or free to pay? Yeah, free to play. Okay, there really is nothing back there. Oh, nothing Waka can take care of. Alright, that Hades fight's gonna terrorize me. Triple defense to everything. Free to pay. Yeah, I guess that doesn't sound good, so it's free to play. Only 11 quests to go. Damn, today's gonna be a short stream. Bad dog. Bad dog is a... It's a power heartless, so I need magic. Oh, perfect opportunity for... Blackcoat Mickey. But I think I'll go with this instead. It's got pretty good stats, and it's gilted. Could come in handy. Oh no. Jeez, I got blown with music. Well, there's a first time for everything. Don't worry though, I have ample amounts of attempts for Hades, because everything is 1 AP. I already have an idea on how to beat him. It's gonna be really risky, but if it works, then I'll be set. I'm gonna try to poison him and then sleep him. Miss anything, right? I wonder how So wasn't well known in Yu-Gi-Oh! Yep, that's everything. Unless I missed something. Nope. Not scary at all. Ugh, what really sucks for me is that Hades is a speed type and my speed deck is my worst one. We all remember what happened with Wretched Witch, right? It wasn't fun. Forty. Only 10 to go. Where is blue? Ah, no blue. I knew this cloud. Hades is a speed type. No, Hades is a Hades is a magic type, my bad. And yeah, my speed deck is the worst, that's why. It's gonna be tough. Yeah, sorry. I meant to say Hades is a speed... it's magic type. Getting confused here. Yes, Hades is magic. Hades is magic. Hades is magic. Hades is magic. Thank you, CBK. What does CBK stand for? I know CTK is Cutthroat Kitchen. Wow, By the way, loving their time travel tournament going on right now. It's hilarious. Sabotages are amazing. And well, I have plenty of time to figure out a way to beat Hades. Because everything is 1 AP. I can do this. But, you know, someone sharing a fully guilted Sephiroth would... Do you have Alice? No, I do not have Alice. I might have a chance to get it when I do the jewel draw. Without Alice, it's gonna be really tough. And for those who don't know, Alice basically negates everything that the enemy has on. So if they have like triple defense for everything, boom, use Alice, negated. Camping behind Kmart. Oh, that's... Camping behind Kmart is CBK. Cold-blooded killer. Oh, that's what CBK. Is it camping behind Kmart or cold-blooded killer? Oh, great. I'm so confused. Oh well, I didn't need Alice to beat Cerberus, so I might not beat it. I might not need it, not beat it. I don't know if Alice is a necessity. Because I have seen people two turn the... Oh great, Savage Spider. Wanna drop some more Savage Insults on me? Is that what you want? Drop some savage insults on me. Where's Amy? Where is that? There it is. Well, yeah, I've seen people two turn the dark side from Mission 500 without Alice. The killer one is the real one. Okay. I was so curious, like, was it camping behind Kmart, or was it cold-blooded killer? Yes, enjoy your bath now, Mae Oblivion, as weird as that sounds. Oh great, I'll never win now, on the first turn. Okay, let's return. There's an invisible there. Nothing you can't handle. Oh yeah, I also ended up managing to one turn Cloud. I don't think I mentioned that, but I did. Thanks to Blues, if he's here. He's not here right now, but he was. Thanks to Blues 33%. Guilted Cloud. Where is he? Here now? Nope. Damn it, where is he? I need that if I'm gonna take out that invisible. Those guys are annoying. Wait, I saw it. Okay, good. Also managed to do the treasure trove Adamantite challenge, thanks to his thing. Man, those Adamantite challenges are so difficult. Especially the Starlight one. Everything has such high defense. You're gonna do a pool? They added 18 new medals. Wait, they did? I thought the org medals was the last thing they added. But yeah, I'm gonna do a pull right before Hades. Maybe I'll get an Alice. Maybe I could even get a KH2 Kyrie. Or maybe I'll get nothing good. I've seen some bad pulls before. I've seen some good pulls. Someone got like 3 Sephiroths in a single pull. There's like a picture of it. Alright, there's that invisible. And guess what? You're about to become what your name literally is. Invisible. There we go. Alright, any more Heartless? No? Alright. no match. Jeez, these story quests feel so bland. It's like 3 quests with cutscenes, everything else is like get to point B from point A, then it get from point B to point A, then to point C. There's so many filler quests. Oh, finally. Finally. Oh yeah, that's right, we need to rescue Hercules. Look, just before Aqua, the total was 370 before. They added Aqua, and now there are 398, almost 400. Oh, damn. I hope they're the rest of the Org medals. Or the KH3D medals. Or maybe they're in the game's code, but unavailable yet. Hello there, Nightblade. 390, sorry, it's alright. Great, I'm being attacked by Lint. At the end? Nope, I'm on 341, I think? Wow. Shouldn't be pulling your punches. Lint, yeah. Okay, that's not the target. Yeah, they will add them tomorrow. Damn it, so what should I do? Should I save my jewels for the new pool? Or should I save it? Or should I use them for the current pool with the org medals? I think I'll use them now because I'm definitely gonna need it. If I get a Marluxia, no, I'm gonna be really happy, you know, Marluxia. We don't want that Marluxia. Haven't been questing all day. What do you mean, save? Or do you mean same? The Org medals are they're permanently in the pool. But, you know, I could always get a Sephiroth or a Sora and Pals, which could be pretty useful. Friendly. Nice, now with the... now let's see the cutscene. Don't worry, you're free. Hades will not use you for bondage ever again. I don't know, I forgot to remove my text. Yeah, I think I am gonna do a pull right before Hades. Because, you know, Sora and Pals and Sephiroth. Yeah, I did a jewel pull last time for Sephiroth and Sora and Pals. Only one pull. Didn't end well. Did not end well. I didn't get either. I got some good medals, like Leon and another Vivi to guild. Or try to guild. But I didn't get anything, like, too amazing. Who knows? I mean, I could get like 3 Sephiroths, I could get 0 Sephiroths, I could get all bad medals, I could get all good medals. It's random. Don't guilt Vivi, or should you? I can't, I only have 2 Vivis. I got the second one from the other jewel draw. Zero Sephies. Fucking Sephiroth. Everyone wanted Sephiroth when he came out. Everyone's like, I gotta have him. I'm like, alright, yeah, sure, cool, Sephiroth, you know, good. I don't want him that badly. I really do, reverse psychology. Pull, did the jewel pull? No luck. Reverse psychology did not work. Man, look at all these crap and medals and stuff I'm getting. Yep, I was wondering when that would appear. Alright, don't need you. Don't need you. We'll keep the Merlins. I need Merlins. What else? Sora and Pals stinks. I don't know, if you guilt that thing to 120%, that could be one really deadly metal. I mean, it already does like 10,000 damage for me at like 6 stars. Like, cause I use the shared Sora and Pals. I use this one, where is it? Someone shared it down here. Yeah, I used this one. And this one alone did 10,000 damage. About that much on a power type enemy. So if you guilt it then, it's gonna be extremely powerful. Think about that, you're doing 2,000, then that's plus 130%, so each hit's gonna be like 4,600. Oh, come on! How is this fair? Wait, am I? Okay, I'm still alive. Nope. It's a premium metal, so it's really difficult for me. Cannot stun the Scrub Lord. They need to add in Scrooge medals that give you the super debuffs, like the super poison, or the super stun, or super sleep. You want to send people to the realm of sleep. Yeah, and the one thing that the North American version did, unlike the Japanese version, it doesn't have the guarantee that if you pull 10 times, you get the Sephiroth medal, like, guaranteed. They didn't do that here. Yeah, the poison plus, can you imagine that? So amazing. Alright, just one more trip around in case I missed anything. I want to do all the missions. The only mission I haven't done yet is the Wretched Witch in one turn mission. Because, I mean, Wretched Witch in one turn, that's pretty extreme. Good. Alright, this should take care of him. Oh, it's so nice not having to worry about AP. Everything is 1 AP, it's amazing. Awakened. Oh, great. Well, you don't scare me. Don't worry though, I have a plan. If I can't outpower Hades, and if I don't get Alice, I can always just... Which one is that one? No, there's that one. I can always use poison and sleep and hope that can work. I do have a lot of magic metals with poison, and someone is sharing a Queen Mini with heal. Well, you know, Queen Mini does heal, but she's a good healer, and she has sleep on her, so that way she's gonna be my last metal. Shit, I couldn't in one turn. Ugh, so much for this quest's objectives. But yeah. That way I could try to poison Hades, then make him fall asleep so he skips his turn, and just hope the poison can get rid of him. Alright, let's go. Yes. Alright, Yuna. Selfie. Damn it, I should have one-turned that thing. Should have used ability and not be cheap with my special. Oh yeah, good news though, when I do finish 350, if I do, I'll get another Orichalcum. And I'll be able to finally max out the Olympia. Yes, more jewels. Give me all the jewels. I want them all. Dark plant within one turn. Oh, perfect. Orichalcum. I knew that joke was coming. See what I did there? No, alright. Alright, we can just steal that, we don't have to fight it. Nah, just kidding, I need to do the objectives. I hope you pull Seth just for the live reaction. I'm dead on the inside, you're not gonna get much of a live reaction. Just gonna see a- oh cool, Sephiroth, alright, nice. Alright, that's not true, I did have a pretty... volatile reaction. When Xemnas crashed my game with that limit form bug, that was just so heartbreaking. And I was so worried I didn't save after Saix. Thank goodness I did. Alright, can we one turn this? Yes, we can. Yeah, that's Xemnas crash. Oh my god. Oh, really? Damn it. That one turn before was for nothing. Right, guess I gotta return here after the stream. It crashed my heart. It only made me stronger. Welcome back, Nominee Oblivion. Just three quests, or four quests, or something quests. Is it Aether? Didn't I use Amy's? Oh, Amy's is the other. Okay. The cable was on the touchscreen. Uh-huh. Ooh, a growth egg. My two favorite heartless names so far, Egg Cognito and the Wibble Wobble. Those are my two favorite. The Egg Cognito. I love these puns. Egg Cognito. When the electric cord requested extra text and then displayed it in chat. Egg Cognito and Wibble Wobble. Like, Wibble Wobble, it's just like they ran out of names, so they're like, okay, Wibble Wobble. Hey, Bob, we need a new Heartless for Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key. Give me a name. Come on, give me a name, Bob. I'll design a Heartless around the name. Okay, Wibble Wobble. Alright, Wibble Wobble it is. Boom, Wibble Wobble was created. And before anyone complains about, I said we kill Heartless Pokemon, in PDM, in Pokemon Mystery Dungeon 2, we already killed a Pokemon. When their ideas kept wibble wobbling, and then it became that. let's not do that. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Well, I've pretty much lost this battle now. Gonna have to remember to bring a magic medal here. I hate when they do that. They say the enemy is this type, but then they throw in enemies that are the opposite of it. I'm not sure if I can take them out. Damn it! Ah, I win. Give me back my HP. Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, though, the best Pokemon games. I never played Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. I'm not really a good Pokemon player. One of the quests had a speed target enemy with a large body enemy in there. That's just sick. Oh yeah, forgot to mention it. There was also an interview done about Kingdom Hearts 2.8 involving stuff that's going to be in the back cover for Kingdom Hearts Key, and they asked about who the hooded guy was. And I could tell you guys if you want to know. Unless you don't want it spoiled, but I already know who it is. Partially. They only mentioned what his role is. They never mentioned his name or anything. But yeah, I could tell you if you want. I could also tell you what I saw in the 0.2 trailer if you don't want spoilers. Like Naminé Oblivion said. Fucking bastard dogs. Great, another savage spider. Oh, you want to know? Is everyone else alright with me telling? Alright with the spoilers? Savage spider's back, ready to drop some savage insults on me. Wow, final form Sora. Give up all of your HP? I don't think so. Alright, so if no one else is... Okay. So basically, in the interview, they asked who the Black Coat Organization 13 guy was. And I think it was the Tetsuya Nomura said the Savage Spider was not savage enough, so its joke got webbed. But yeah, Tetsuya Nomura said that the organization guy is actually the master of the foretellers, and he's like the glue that holds them together. What his role is, not sure though. Besides, you know, holding everyone together. Yeah, Nightblade is correct. It is the Foreteller's master. Yes. Oh, no. Alright, Hades is next, but before we fight Hades... Fucking dogs again. Yeah, let's go. I saw, by the way, that there is a theory about the hooded guy being Brag on YouTube. I thought it was Brag at first as well, because of how funny he was. He certainly had the Brag levels of sarcasm or whatever it is. Of humor. Yeah, that's the right word. Had the Brag levels of humor. He gave 5 foretellers the Tome of Prophecies with a missing page. He also created Chirithi. Nah, not possible. I really thought it was Brag. It sounded like him. If he said as if though, you know, maybe. Who knows, they could possibly have Brag as the next villain. Oh, they wanted me to equip Starlight? I'll do it later. Alright, well, before the Hades fight, let's do our 3,000 jewel pull. First, let me sell my useless medals. I need those Merlins. Yeah, that's everything. As if. Alright, here we go. 3,000 jewels. Let's see what I got. Ooh, I saw 2 villain medals. Larxene and Cerberus. Got this cloud though. I did need one of those. Another stitch, which I don't need. I guess I could reroll the guilt now, but yeah, not really. I think Larxene was actually a good medal, but other than that, not sure. Oh man, I got excited when I saw two villain medals. Oh, I could guilt you a little. Why don't we do that now? Yeah, let's get one dot. Oh yeah. One dot. Wait, no, not so. Sort by newest. So, the ore clothing is originally from the Masters of Masters. The Cerberus good? I don't really deal with one extremely powerful hit. Ugh, large scene. Caused me so much trouble when I did the challenges. Deals a moderately powerful hit, just one. H2 Cloud, though. I did need one of those. Alright, back to the quest. So, no Alice, so I'm pretty much screwed. Oh well, let's see how this goes. Jeez, defeat the target in one turn. What the hell is this game thinking? Alright, let me try this first with... yeah, just with that. Oh my god, Cloud. Cloud got so fucked. Don't worry, we'll take it from here. I have it your way, but he won't go down easy. Maybe there was never any sixth foreteller. Maybe he is the real bad guy. Alright, attempt one. Here goes. I'll help you clean up later, Phil. Sheesh, the party's more dead than the stiffs back home. Ah, lighten up, Wonder Breath. Don't you like my festive decorations? Well, that dead dog over there isn't really so festive. Wanna bet? It's time to feel the heat. Feel the heat. Alright, what do we got here? Nice. Picking up some embers, just stuffing them in my pocket. Okay, how's this gonna go? Triple defense for everything. Oh, that's actually still considerable damage. Okay, that's not really considerable. Yep, Hades time. Let's see how it goes. Yes! Fall asleep, bro. And Hercules is on my side, apparently. I'll save it for Gilded Stitch. Damn it, if he didn't have that plus 3 defenses, I'd be so set. Alright, now let's see. Oh, it missed! Oh! Nope, let's just reload key so I get all my special back. Alright, next plant. That didn't work. Okay, next plan though. I do have a backup plan. I have several backup plans, so don't worry. So plan one didn't work, where I just... God, Cloud getting wrecked. That's so hilarious. But yeah, time for plan number two. Game over because of one hit. Sorry, I got this. Plan number two. We're gonna poison and sleep the crap out of him. Game over because one hit. Yep. Alright, attempt two. What do I need? A I guess Minnie. I'm gonna need Minnie. Where is she? Plan number two, give up the mission. Where is Minnie? Where is she? Oscar shares a mini. Should be here. Oh, pff, keep missing it. There it is. Oh my god, Cloud getting wrecked in the first 5 seconds. I just can't stop laughing. Okay. I got this. The plan is poison and sleep. Sleep failed me. Good to know. Ah, but it's okay. With Minnie's help. I should be able to get through. Yes, and a defense boost. I could risk it now to maybe sleep him, but I won't. Cloud got burnt. Oh my god, it was gonna work if I got the defense boost. I wanna try that again. Wait, why am I- oh yeah, I need my special back. Cloud, plan number two, give up the mission. And I can't stop feeling bad for the game. The chest design destroyed it. I know, I hate the new look for the chests. Oh my god, we're gonna have to see that every time. So yeah, definitely not one-turning him without Alice. Or without OP medals. Damn it, sleep and poison, you failed me. Ow. Ah, the sleep missed again. Ugh, I was worried he'd do that. That's alright. I didn't really waste any. Yeah. Alice. Yeah, we need Alice. Alright, let's try that again. Damn it, if only he had defense boost 2 on it. I'd be set. Or if I had a defense boost 2 now. Ah, poor Cloud. The original chest was basically destroyed by Hades. Alright, let's do this. Wow, really? Everything missed? Yes, defense boost. And let's heal back up. If I had another medal with defense boost, I'd pretty much be in a good position. Like, Zemnis got power over tactics so he can trap you in a crash. I feel like this could work if I could survive. If I could survive both attacks with the defense boosts. Come on, no poison? Oh, at least the sleep hit. Ugh. Yes, and the sleep hit again. Many effects work, but all missed. Best beginning. Don't you mean beginning of the end? And the sleep again! Damn! Oh, no sleep that time, but I'll win. No! No! Oh, he got me! It was so close! The sleep hit like 4 times. And then he destroyed me with a fireball to the face. It's Scrub 2 nominee Oblivion, not Scrub 1 anymore. Oh, great. Okay, no sleep. Hey, where did he get the attack boost? Really? No poison? Yeah, when did he lose the stuff? Wow. Okay, got a better idea now. Let me try something else. Let me swap. What are you? Your poison chance is 36. Versus 44. Versus also 44. Alright. Swap. Okay, plan 3. Poison's 40%. I like those odds. Oh, whoops. Oh, yeah, I made her a 6 star, so that's even worse. How to do this? Damn it, if only she was 5 stars. Alright, let's go back to the original plan. Actually, not the original plan. Let's go back to plan 2. Hate how every hit on the enemy heals you, but it's never enough. I wonder. Hang on, I have a different idea. Let's try idea 3. Whoops, one here. Okay. Okay, idea 3. Let's go with the... Wait. Forgot to... put this... VV, VV, VV. There. There, now I got the defense boost. Alright, idea 3. He loses his defense boosts later on, so. Where's Minnie? Back up top. Mini, there it is. Plan C, quit the game. No, that's plan F. Oh, yeah. Cloud getting wrecked in the first 5 seconds. It's so upsetting. We're gonna have to watch that every single time. Plan D, C. Oh boy. Hopefully that defense boost kicks in later. Maybe it's good to soon challenge to the man sex. Alright, please fall asleep. Yes! Is he gonna lose his... Damn, he still hasn't lost it. Should I... No, I'll save it for when he loses it. I mean, you know, might as well just Stitch and Titus anyway. And the sleep. Yes, okay, he's lost it. So he does lose it after two turns. What do I have that I can do? One, two, three. Okay. He does lose it after three turns. So, two turns. So, whoa, where did I get the three attack boosts? I don't remember getting that. Yes, yes. No! Is he gonna... No! Look at that health! Look at that health. He had a sliver of a bar. Okay, I figured this out now. I figured it out. Regular attack him. Actually, never mind. I could just repeat what I just did. Yeah, where did I get three attack boosts? I had Vivi give me only one. Ah, damn it. If the damage was just a little bit higher, we could have done it. Okay, wait. How to start this? Scrub, you got the Pokemon troll. Okay, how to do this? Start off. Be a little bit more conservative this time. I won't use that Sora. Damn it, if only I had something here with poison. But all my poison metals are magic. And Minnie can sleep him? Nope, never mind. But defense boost. Titus. I could take a risk here. Could either hope he doesn't do the fireball, or I could try to sleep him. Alright, let's take the sleep risk. Yep, shouldn't have taken the sleep risk. Oh, fireball to the face. I was so close last time. I double sleeped him. That's what it's gonna have to take. I need to double sleep him. By the way, even though the quest is only 1 AP, I'm just resetting it like this so I keep all my special. Yep, there goes Cloud. I'm gonna have to watch that every time I die. So why are all the objectives in JP easier than North American? I don't know. This cheater with a triple defense boost and everything. And sleep, no sleep, damn it. Alright. Oh, every time he hits him, I get an attack boost. Interesting. Okay, I have an idea now. Every time Hercules hits, I get an attack boost. So maybe the first part, I shouldn't use any of these specials. Oh, whoops, I didn't want to do that. Oh, yes! And another attack boost. Alright, let me think. It's two. That's three, four, five, okay. Let's see how this progresses. If I can survive the next hit, then... I think the attack boost... Yes! We got it! 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 Yes! Yep, the attack boost stays. Yeah, give me all this, well, you know. Almost leveled up. We got it! He's done. Yes. and the Oracle come. Honorable. Impossible! Give up yet? Never, but I'm a busy guy, and I got places to be. I'll see you in Kingdom Hearts 1. Nice going, Herc. Had me worried for a sec, but you really pulled through at the end, kid. So, am I a hero now? You two got a lot of heart. Yep, that's what makes us strong. Yeah, handshake. The strength of a heart, and not a spiky hair. Leaving, there's no reason for me to stay. Not so fast, bub. I already told you there's no reason for me to... And my clock is ringing in the background. Got two words for you. Clean this up. Why me? Wrong question. The real question is, wasn't that three words? Oh wow, we cleaned up quick. And hello there, Chirithy. What's this real strength he saw in you? Wow. Guess I'll never know. Can't tell if Chirithy is trying to diss me or... Right. And that's it, that's all the story quests. We somehow beat Hades. And there you go. Much better than the ending for 325. That ending for 325. Go on, you've earned yourself a break. Jeez. Awesome. Hopefully I have enough materials to get you to the max level. Yeah, I probably won't have enough nether water and stuff. Adamantite. The idea of this game is, if you can defeat the enemies, then you don't need to have defensive abilities, but I didn't know that the abilities are so powerful. The real strength is the power of the person, the heart, or it's just a troll, that ending. Yeah, that ending, man. But there you go. That's it. That's all the quests for now. New quests probably in 2 weeks, the day after my birthday. How hilarious. Yeah, this one was a lot better. So, of all these medals, I can sell some of these, right? I don't need them. Like, I'll keep Riku, maybe, in case I ever guilty. I don't need Magician Donald. I do need Cloud. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, I don't need Jiminy Cricket. Can always get him everywhere else. I don't know about Mushu. Do I want him? You, I can probably try to guilt you. I have another you I can put in. You, I'm gonna level up. You can replace that Hercules I have, but yeah. That's it. All done. All quests. We're still here, but it's over. I don't like the new Aqua Metal. Her face looks off. That is true, though. Her face, I swear, it does look a little off for some reason. It's like the hairstyle isn't right. It's just the hairstyle compared to the face. It's just looks a bit off, but oh well. There you go, that's all the quests, so thank you guys so much for coming. Guess I'll end the stream early today because I talked a lot and my throat really hurts. Yes, that is true, Nightblade. I need to go grind now. And Kingdom Hearts 2.5 in order to be able to get through Cavern of Remembrance for you guys, because I promised I'd do it. Ugh. Yeah, thanks so much for coming. Key quests are done. And probably more story quests after, in about 2 weeks. But yeah, it's over. Thank you so much, and goodbye.